Collier County School District is redesigning a class that transforms students into entrepreneurs.
The district renovated rooms for the new class, and tonight they gave business owners a tour. NBC2's Gabrielle Shirley was there taking notes.
The expectations are written on the wall. Collier County High Schools are now offering entrepreneurship classes in these think tanks.
We had a missing element.
It's the third year for the program, but it now has a new space and a vast teaching team.
We're very excited. We've created a dynamic space, and then we're looking to have coaches. So each of our high schools to have 20 coaches that would come in and teach 1 to 3 days of lessons.
Superintendent Camilla Patton invited these coaching candidates to Golden Gate High School.
You met a gentleman here that actually just heard about the program, changed his airline tickets to return back to Michigan just so he could come today.
Joe Andronico extended his trip, and he says he wasn't disappointed.
I think the program that they've developed here and the thought that they put into it is just fantastic.
The number of students requesting to take the class this year tripled from last year.
They have to take advantage of it. They have to just like fully give in to the process. They have to be really open to the wonderful community partners that come in.
Aspiring entrepreneurs and successful entrepreneurs working together to create a business over the course of a school year.
They want to see us succeed. So for me, that was inspiring. It really inspired me to really want to put everything into the program, and that's what I think that other students really need to do.
In Collier County, Gabrielle Shirley, NBC2.
If you'd like to help coach these students, we posted a link for the volunteer form. Just go to nbc-2.com, click on news links.